Alrighty, what's going on everybody? Lord Dever here and welcome back to another video. So today, this is reading your comments number 5, I believe. And before we get into this video, Miss Anilo, thank you so much for this freaking animation or gift that you gave to me. Like, absolutely, man. Oh my gosh, it's freaking amazing. Thank you so much. Everybody, go subscribe to her channel. Show her some love and get her to 200 subs, please. Like, this animation, oh my god, I can't stop watching it. Even though it's like, how old is this video again? Like, a week old or even more. I'm just checking because, you know, I didn't script this or anything. And besides that, we just hit 600 subs on the channel, 600 subscribers, oh my gosh, 400 more until 1k subs, oh my gosh. I'm trying to hit 1k subs by the end of the year, and my hair keeps on getting in my face. Let me cut my hair. So yeah, this is reading your comments number 5, so no time to waste, let's go. First comment by Weird Blixer: I already subbed, but I hate Sad Cube. That means I'll unsub.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine, the most loneliest day of my life.
Anyway. Next comments by Alex Chan: why does Sad Cube have to die if someone doesn't sub? It's because I need them subs, so that's why I'm freaking...
Sad Cube, stay in that freaking closet, I swear to god.
Shut up! Shut up! Be quiet! Be quiet. Anyways, yeah. Next comment. Next comment by White Wolf Flippit Clip: now is gay. I am stuttering. What? You're 14 year old. Smiley face. I'm 16 year old. Yeah. You guys didn't know, I'm born on August 4th, 2004. And on August 4th, 2019, I'll be 15. So that's soon gonna, you know, come up. Okay, that didn't make any sense. Next comment. Next comment by Totally Not Real: epic. Well, you already know that video was epic, you get me? Next comment by Giggle GD: I will murder everyone if Sad Cube dies.
Please don't hurt me, please. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna let her go, alright? Please.
Next comment by I Smell Memes: this is cute, uwu. Arigatou gozaimasu. Yeah, if you don't know what I Smell Memes is talking about,
he's talking about the shapes and beats drawing that I did.
And to be honest, it's kinda whack. Next comment by Tess Fox: I smell good art. It smells pretty mediocre to me. It doesn't smell good. It smells normal. I don't know. Next comment by Cleave, I'm pretty sure, / Cube: noise. Noise. Next comment by Alex Chan: lol, can you go live after this video, okay? Next comment by PewDiePie: what?
What?
Next comment by Just Okay: Lord Dever, you good at animating? I'm not good at animating. It's pretty whack. It's even worse than my drawing school, obviously. Because, you know, animating, it's so time-consuming. Oh my gosh, it's extremely time-consuming. Like, I legit stayed up until 5 in the morning on the copycat meme thing for part 19. I know, it looks like whack, but it was my first time animating ever. So, yeah. Next comment by Inmeni: perfect.
Perfecto.
Next comment by Zonezine: yay, we're in the same map. Boy, you already know, you get me? Next comment by Giggle GD: oh no, he's taking animation too far. Everyone run! I gotta draw more! More! Next comment by Yuki Gaming: what do you want to eat? Memes, pink Doritos, Arian noodles, or Norian noodles?
All of them.
Next comment by Just Okay: Dever equals Bistro MC. Hey, you know what will make me look like Bistro MC? Hold on. There you go. Next comment by Alex Chan: I secretly went to your house and play Osu. Well, I'm kind of scared now. Next comment by Ahmed Al... Okay, anyway. No. Yes. Next comment by Millie's a Kitten: hi.
Hi there.
Next comment by Master Lennox B: I said to James Ch-
you are getting banned.
Next comment by Chow Cow Gamer IE: yeah! By the way, I hate the mask. Stop screaming my name! Oh, wait. I totally forgot to say that, that this comment's by PLIXERIT! Next comment is by Alex Chan. My ears are now officially bleeding.
Now they are! I'm very sorry.
Next comment by Weird Blixer. It's time to stop! Speaking of it's time to stop, that is it for reading your comments number 5. And again, thank you so much for that gift. And thank you guys so much for 600 subscribers. Wow, I did not expect that my mediocre content that I put out to entertain you guys would bring me here, really. It just warms my heart to see people enjoying my videos and all like that. And joining me on, you know, my live streams and all that. Thank you. So, yeah. Again, thank you for 600. Thank you for that gift. And I am out. So, yeah. That's been it. Peace.